And welcome back. The fighting is continuing. Major Wolf taking a shot on Jamie. I'm over here one fucking diamond. Well, here it's the same by Jamie. GG.
Oh, my back.
Fuck. Oh, I'm inclined. Swing by Brodeo. Oh. There's just so much fucking fighting going on. I'm gonna be a buffet for yep. Fuck. That's probably the moment it's gonna lose me the game again. I'm just going off. Okay, where did I come from? not so small. Oh god, that's my slot. It's not like I need it, but I almost missed it. I need to be able to be competitive in this game. It's not looking good for your boy. We have 190 between three people and I have 9 hearts. Huh. So oh, was that fast or was that just me thinking it's fast? I don't know. More on export cave. I have to just clean my soul bar. Brody's going on a fucking rampage. It's not really taking 3 fucking kills. Jesus, Brody. Save some for the rest of us. Come on. Come on. You can do it. right? I think it's fine. Don't worry. They're hooked. I think halfway through episode 5 I'll surface regardless of what I have. And I think my goal is to just keep people at a fucking distance of bow, even though I don't have a lot of arrows. I apologize if you hear that dog fucking yapping. Hashtag neighbors. Cool. That's pleasant. Cool, another bow. Another part of the cave I didn't explore. Oh. I think I'm sorry, what the fuck is this actual cave? I'm just gonna kill this guy. Keeping to the strat, BTC. Bobby and Cold Bacon fighting. Thank you. kind of go up this way and see what we can find. Kind of running around aimlessly now. I mean, I don't want to surface until I find a diamond. It's just difficult. I should maybe let other people get kills and then reap rewards off of that. So hopefully be low without gold or arrows. Kind of hide out. Keep ending up in this cave, so I feel like I need to go this way. No, I don't. That's that. Where did I come from? This way. You know, look, I found more cave. Never mind. It's just a tiny section. No, not too far. See you guys next time.